See what this guy wants. Guy Marvel. No trespassing. Photographs of the area is prohibited. Grinlin Random Mind director. Oh, it's a movie. His name's Marvel. You're doing a Marvel movie. That's gotta be an Easter egg, right?
You know who else is no Bridget? Maggots! Hear me? You people are the same as maggots! You serving papers? If so, I'm not in charge. Oh, wait, you're new. Hey, you want to work in a movie? Of course you do. You are the solution to all my problems. Classic tale. The small town nobody, you, arrives just in time to save world-renowned auteur Guy Marvel. Yours truly. My movie, my masterpiece, is 4 fucking years in the making, and I will not have it derailed by these fucking plebes with no cinematic vision. You know how many fucking awards Blood Dragon 3 is gonna win if we shoot this fucker correctly? All of them! Except this entire stretch of flyover country is a 160 decibel noise factory, and I need absolute fucking silence for this scene! Be the hero, Big Shot. My first AD will fill you in. I need to contemplate my own genius for a bit.
My great grandma used to. Alright. Talk to the first AD, assistant director.
Hey, you the security honcho we were promised? Listen, I'm not the first AD, I'm just the sound guy, Dean. Guy fired the first AD after he refused to use live ammunition on cows. Now his genius idea is to shoot a scene like a silent film, only using sound. So, you could probably figure out how well that's going.
Pew,
noise?
Pew.
In the wilds of Montana? Go figure. This place is loud as fuck. Your job is to kill the sound. And I mean kill it. You hear that horn? It's shit like that we gotta shut down. Go kill the noise. Whatever it takes.
Faith has the marshal and the bliss.
You hear that horn? Go get him, Hotshot.
That is annoying, I'm not gonna lie. That's very annoying. Headshot.
Next time wear a helmet. You people have no idea.
Throw a grenade under it. We got Peggy's.
How dare you deny the cross? You ugly. Moving over there.
Nice. That was easy. And I'm on fire.
That's got it. Okay, come on back. I'm listening for more trouble.
Turn to Dean. Quiet on the set.
We got trouble up top. Sounds like shooting. Get up there quick.
My personal assassination security guy. I'm not getting paid for this.
I'm getting my shuffle on over here.
Oh, no scope.
Peggy's in the house! You're doing good. Hurry back here. We're not done yet.
People got a safe place. These woods are crawling with pigs.
Rapper?
We better make sure Dan's still got that stuff he's been keeping for us whitetails.
Gone squatching. What the hell's squatching? Does anyone know what squatching is? Securely unable to destroy the cult leader truck.
We got those fucking music trucks. That's gonna bring the angels. Kill those trucks and clean up the angels.
Them all there.
You ready to step the boot side, come?
My God.
Need some cover fire on the reload.
Let's just run over him. Just run over angels. Bullets.
Get your ass back here.
Right.
The guy wants to make out with you.
Okay. Jesus, take me out. Take me out on a date first.
Let's go.
Where are you going? Just got up.
Finally, someone gets it. You got a natural talent, kid. Those pussies back in Hollywood could learn a little something from you. The ferocity you showed. Intense, frightening. You made me shoot my pants a little, but I liked it. Now I can finally spray my magic all over this film. Blood Dragon 3 will be a masterpiece. Seriously, it has to be. I can't go back to working on shit like Far Cry. I'd rather put my balls in a vice than listen to everyone with their fucking opinions about world building and player motivation and believability. Oh, I'll kill myself, I swear to fucking God. Oh, and I wasn't kidding before. Close set, get the fuck out of here.
Quiet on the set completed. Right. Oh, got a new suit. Gosh. Right, where to now? There's not really much, is there, around? I need to have a look at all these, like... Yeah, we'll have a look at that one. All these points of interest, because I might have missions. I have missions inside. Damn, look at all these. Go on a ride.
Hell yeah, crank the tunes. Not that Peggy shit.
Not that Peggy shit. Am I going right where? I don't know if I'm going right where. No, I'm not. Alright. 400 meters away. Straight into him. Right, where are you? Jump and roll, jump and roll.
Grass is greener over there.
We're coming over here. Did I get it? Oh no, he got run over. Oh, he got run over. Right, point of interest, where are we? Where the hell are we? Need music. Right, to everyone looking for me, the end of the world is coming. The global finance system is going to fall apart, and the only person prepared for it is Joseph C. The project doesn't talk into finance terms, but is the collapse of the same. Real estate will plummet, businesses will fail. No one's going to regulate anything. That Eden Gates knows the real cause for all this. Greed is not. It's the root of our problems. For once, I've met like-minded people. A hurtling down until it all blows over. If you care for the future, you'll join us. Okay, you idiot. Oh, chicken. And I've run out of bullets. Someone shouting help. Who's shouting help? I shot him in the head there.
Did you see that plane crash into the mountain?
No.
Someone should get up there before the Peggies do.
What's going on? The seas will bless me for your head.
Did you see that plane crash into the mountain?
Nah, mate. Who's doing that?
No.
Bring it hard.
Oi. Trying to have a conversation here. Right, can I have a conversation now?
I can't take it anymore.
Good, bro. Don't run away. Bro. Good.
Did you see that plane crash into the mountain?
Wow, deja vu.
Someone should get up there before the Peggies do. Who knows what they'll find?
Alright, Mayday. I can hear music. I don't even know what it is. Do me editing. Right, where am I? What is this? What is this residence? So it's just a residence.
I'm going to school before they teach you how to deal with shit like that.
So you can't go in, you can't. No? This is nothing here for me. Well, that was a waste, wasn't it? I can't go in. Oh, wait. Let's have a look what's down here. Vietnam lighter. Oh, I found a Vietnam lighter. Cool. You don't even know what he's saying, does he? Right, I'm coming for you. Perk magazine. Right, how many perks have I got now? 21. Wow. Okay. Health boost. Yeah. 13. Right. Launch vehicle's hood and also to set it on fire. Reload, aim, switch rifles and sniper rounds faster. Auto repair, heavy machine mastery. There's one that I wanted, wasn't there? Faster and being injured. Boomer returns faster after being injured. Turns faster. Unlock an additional shot. That's what I wanted. Aha! Yeah, that's what I want, leadership. Nice, still got 7. Carry more items than you have, including 5 med. Oh, that'll do. Perfect. Cool. Right, so now I can have 2 rosters in now. So I'll have him and I'll have Boomer. Nice. But Oh god, look at that bear. Where the hell did he go? A ferret? Oh. Wolverine skin. Nice. Boomer and... what's this guy's name? Sharky? Sharky. Right, where are we going now then? Where are we going, where are we going, where are we going? So, the next one I can see would be... Sealy's cabin. So, let's fast travel here. Right. So we need to go there, don't we? Sealy's cabin. Yeah, no, you've told me that before, bro. Right, I need a car. Need a car. It is the worst fucking garage because I can't even get a car.
Watch me, I'm moving.
Right, there's someone coming. Oh, look at that. Double kill. And I get a car. What's he doing? There we go. All nice and repair. Right, let's go.
Ass kick the side of curly
right, 300 meters away.